There are some people called the Kenites, and that means they come from the line of Cain. It's spelled Kenites. And if you look it up in the Strong's Concordance, it'll say that they're Cain's descendants. But they are basically the Asian people, people that come from China and Korea and Japan, places like that. They are his technical descendants. So I guess when God said he moved Cain to the east, to the land of Nod on the east of Eden, he may have meant also, I think he meant Iraq and Iran and Asia personally, because they built the pyramids and like they build pyramids and things like that in like Turkey and Iraq and Iran, and but they do drugs in Asia. But they don't build pyramids, they build like pagodas and things like that. So the cultural difference indicates to me he actually went to like Iraq or Iran or something like that. So it's weird to me that they are mentioned as his descendants, being that they build pagodas and different magical things, but their creature to worship is the dragon. So maybe they know what they're worshiping. Maybe they are worshiping it from Cain, but I don't think he stayed there in any case because he had to be in Egypt for the pyramids. And I think he was in Egypt for the pyramids. I think he was there for the building of the Tower of Babel. And a lot of these big towers, I believe he was there for the building of. So even though the Asians may have come from him, I think they moved away from him and kind of developed their own religious system, even though most of the religious systems of the world worship Satan. They call him Diana, they call him Aphrodite, they call him the Queen of Heaven. They just call him different things, but they're always worshiping Satan. Like the Islamic people, they know they're worshiping Satan. They worship Isis, which is Aphrodite. They realize that is Satan, which is why I think Cain stayed there with the people that knew they were worshiping Satan, or come, who knows, maybe came to America, but probably didn't stay in China, so.